Now that's what I call an Irish wolfhound.
Jimmy.